Welcome back to the lift on Aspen 82. Well, when you wait 5 minutes here in Colorado, the weather completely changes. And Beth Cochran, you can attest to that, correct?
I can within 5 minutes. It was bright and sunny, and these were popping off the table, yeah.
Yep, and now we have snow and cloud cover. So you represent about three different ski apparel lines, and you're here to tell us today about all three of them. Okay. Who do you want to start with? You're obviously dressed for success.
Yeah, let's top to bottom to top. Let's start with Tanya DeBellis. That's my base layer.
I love
that we were
this
talking
base
about
layer
earlier. And she is out of Canada and will be in the Aspen area this fall. And there's sort of a base layer that you can wear before, after, during skiing. It's got a really nice detailed
we were looking at that
on the side. And it's a blend, a cotton performance blend.
Great. And we were saying it's not just for skiing. You can wear it to go on your hike. You can wear it to go to yoga.
Yeah, it's perfect for coming to Aspen from somewhere else, bringing it home. It is a yoga lifestyle. It's a sport lifestyle item.
Okay, so Tanya DeBellis, we can get it here in the fall. We might have to wait a little bit on that.
You have to
but
wait
there's some
fall 16.
There's this great Bergens line
Thank
here
you.
That you can get at the Ute Mountaineer and Aspen Sports.
Ute is a big fan. Ute and Aspen Sports. And we have everything from the backpacks that I brought over, the Helium tents, and then base layers, and the down, this is a Cecilia Skoog down layer, and then the outer layer is made of Dermazax. And Bergens is a 100-year-old heritage brand, renowned for their polar and North Pole and South Pole explorations.
Wow,
it's very family owned and operated.
And even though it's 100 years old, the colors of it make it look so fresh and contemporary.
And it's springtime, so you have to get your pink on.
You do, exactly. And so tell us about these other Bergens jackets here that you also have that are now getting covered in snow.
A little bit covered. So these are fall 16, so you get to get a preview to get you excited. Okay. And this is a new, if you see it, this is a new soft shell. It's a quilted soft shell, so it's a lighter weight, soft, ideal for spring conditions.
That's a great idea to do a quilted soft shell.
Yeah, so it's insulated but not bulky.
Right.
And then it's ideal for a day like today where it's sunny, it's cold, it's a little flurries, it's sunny.
Okay.
Very comfortable.
Awesome. And so you pointed out earlier, they also make a great ski pack there that you can also take.
We have a number of ski packs. This is a Helium Pro that can be converted and carry skis. We also have the Istadin, which has gotten a number of fantastic reviews. And this is just light as air. It's a spectacular pack, especially right now for the hut trips that you take off from the top of Aspen Mountain.
Light as air. I like to hear that because sometimes when I'm schlepping out to a hut or something,
you want your pack to be heavy.
No.
You want your pack to be light and then fill it up.
That's awesome. Okay, and now to the hat line. Those don't look like just any ski hat. Those are Chaos hats, and it looks like they're aerodynamic.
They are. So Chaos has a line of a technical division called CTR, Chaos Thermal Regulation. So we've got balaclavas that are hinged, and that way on a day like today you can take it down, you can put it up, it can be a neck gaiter. We've got really fun bright colors for spring. This can be a Nordic hat, great for skinning in as well, and it's a neck tube.
Oh my gosh, how cool is that?
So you've got a neck tube or a little beanie.
That is a great idea. And it looks like it's thin enough where it can go underneath.
It's a micro fleece.
And it can go underneath your helmet.
Absolutely.
Oh, very cool. And you also kind of, you have the
So, yep, absolutely.
Chin guard.
And these are great for kids because it's lightweight. They're not going to feel it, but they're going to get the protection they need when conditions change quickly.
And these hats are based out of Steamboat, Colorado?
They are out of Steamboat, Colorado, headquartered in Steamboat, and it is family-owned, operated for three generations.
Oh, my
through
gosh.
Montreal and then Steamboat in the USA.
Great Colorado, proud local products that you can buy. And it looks like they also make some liner gloves.
Liner gloves that all match for spring. So running, Nordic trail, skiing. And we've also got these are pretty slick, too.
Again, those are cool.
So it covers up with a mitt. And these are also part of our sort of shoulder season that we're approaching for training for spring and when you get ready for fall.
I love it. And where can you find the gloves and the hats?
All over. We are in Snowmass Sports and BC Snowmass and Ute Mountaineering. And Pick and County Goods carries our luxury cashmere line.
Oh, very nice. Well, Beth, thank you so much for joining us this morning.
You.
I'm
Thanks
sure.
For having me up here.
I'm sure you kept nice and warm. Is this?
I did. I have many layers on.
Okay, go check out Ute Mountaineer, Aspen Sports. There's several locations in Snowmass that are carrying all three of these lines, too. We're really excited about it. Some great colors here for spring, so you cannot go wrong. We're going to take a little break on Aspen 82. We're actually going to look at your weather. We'll be right back with more show in just a minute.
Okay.